Hungry? Always good to have this man close by when you are. Executive chef from the Cactus Club, Rob Feeney, is going to join us after the break and make us a little something special. Something that he's going to use in the throwdown at Eat Vancouver. We'll tell you what after this on Breakfast Television. I'm so hungry. Wow, it is sunny out. It almost feels like summer. And what is better for summer than apparently lobster ceviche?
Yeah, hey, summer ceviche.
Rob Feeney is here, executive chef of the Cactus Club and the food architect. I love that title.
Yeah, no, I've been there, 5 years now, and I guess with our new opening at Cole Harbour, which has just been crazy. It's,
you know, ever seen a restaurant that size?
No. Yeah. I've been into large restaurants, but no, it's, and like I said, I remember Richard Jaffrey, our leader, the owner of Cactus, when he first told me about it, I was like, where? And then I went down and looked at the location initially. I was like, wow. And it's like, and then we had English Bay in this, but you know, it's gone over really well. At the end of the day, you know, my job is to make sure that the food and the quality of the food is at a really high level. I work with some amazing chefs in the company, and you know, the guys that are running Cole Harbour, for example, you know, you have to understand the volume of food we're doing there is just, and ceviche, oddly enough, that's part of the reason I was doing this.
Yes.
We have a ceviche on the menu and we just go through a lot of it. I mean, perfect location on a day like today.
Fresh and delicious.
Some nice fresh seafood. So
let's chat while we make this.
Sure.
Stomach is growling.
Well, this is, I mean, you know, and you know, I'm at Eat Vancouver on the weekend. So this is
right.
Actually not only a dish we do at Cactus, but it's something I'm serving today when I do one of my demos and tomorrow. So people are going to be able to see it if
tonight
they miss it
now. Tonight at 7 is the throwdown with Anna Olson and
Trevor Bird from Fable.
Okay, so this is our marinade?
So ceviche is a Peruvian dish. So, I mean, initially it's like, you know, you look at sort of duck confit in France and gravlax in Sweden. Gravlax was sort of a way of preserving the fish. Duck confit, same way.
Right.
They didn't have a lot of fridges back then. So ceviche So ceviche is kind of a similar way of kind of making the fish last longer, because essentially what you're doing, and if you didn't, because there's, you know, you don't need a stove to do this, because essentially you're cooking the fish in the acid,
citrus,
in this case,
yes,
is the citrus. So
let's make it, because we're going to be running out of time before we know it.
The dressing that we have right now is basically ginger, jalapenos. This is a little bit of a lime, a little simple syrup, and coconut milk. So that's that. And we got some lobster pre-cooked.
Okay.
So we're going to put the lobster in there. Okay. And then we're going to take a little bit of yellow pepper. Okay. Some red pepper, and this is all for color.
Beautiful color.
I'm going to take a little bit of onion. Okay. A little bit of chive.
Yum.
Okay. And then I'm going to take some green onion. Just like that, and then we're going to take, this is just of course some cilantro, right?
Love,
and then we're
going to
take
the cilantro.
Whoops, that's okay. The dressing, we're going to put that in. Okay.
Okay.
Well, I don't need that. And then it's going to. This is the great thing about.
This is the
throwdown already.
Right?
My God. Okay, so we're just going to mix this together.
Uh-huh.
And of course, in the end, you need a little bit of lime juice. We're just going to throw that in. And usually, you let this sort of marinate. I mean, I would let this marinate for a good hour to 2 hours, right?
What a great appetizer on the patio.
Yeah, it's
a main course with a salad.
I think what's fun about this is that, you know, the lobster's been pre-cooked. You can buy, if you wanted to, the lobster that's pre-cooked down at Lobster Mount, for example, or you make this at home, boil it. It takes about 3 to 4 minutes.
Lobster Mount is so convenient, though. You can call them up and say, I want two pounders, have it by blah, 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 and you take them home and...
Yeah. And
you look like a goddess or a god in the kitchen. A little bit of olive oil dress at the end.
Little chefy add.
A little salt and pepper, a little fresh ground pepper if you want.
Yeah. And these are just some vegetable chips. You could use taco. You could use some corn chips, whatever.
The crew in my ear is just like, oh, lobster ceviche. I'm trying it. Thanks, Chef Rob.
You're welcome.
Mm. I can see how it's sitting for a little bit. Mm. Wouldn't even pump it up, but so
That's
tasty.
That's really good.
It is really good. While we are chewing, let's put the key up for Eat Vancouver. If you want tickets to go, it's affordable. It's a fun family affair. You can see Chef Rob do the throwdown. 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Secret ingredient.
Secret ingredient.
Go with
That's
two
right.
of your cohorts.
Get ready, guys.
I remember last
You're
year.
You're going down.
It's the Feeney Throwdown. Get to Cactus Club. Enjoy it. Try the ceviche as we crunch away.
Mm.
Pleasure
Welcome
to meet
dead
you. Today. Nice to meet you too. Finally get to hang out with Rob Feeney. I love it. Oh, by the way, you can keep watching to win not only tickets to Eat Vancouver, but also Chef Feeney's book. Have this one at home. Cook out of it all the time. Love your salads. You have a thing for salads.
I really. Do, and there's a quinoa salad, for example, we just put on the menu at Cole Harbour. I know quinoa is really big right now, but when you get down there, try that one.
Try the quinoa salad. It's a protein, Russ. It's a whole food.
Do they have like a Mars bar salad or something like that?
A Mars bar salad? No,
Mars
I think.
Salad sounds good
I don't
too.
Think so. I
would take Rob's advice on that one. Absolutely. Looks delicious. Thank you so much for visiting the show this morning, Rob.